Digital World. Who plans by Donald Trump's Trump Media Technology Group continues to face problems while working conclude the merger. The company plans to unite with Trump Media Technology Group, owner of Truth Social platform, has been informed of the securities and stock market for 2021 on Monday. In May, Digital World Acquisition Corp. issued a similar notification to the financial statements for year ending on December 31, 2022. The withdrawals, Ministration of Digital World, Supervisory Committee and Consultants concluded that a mistake required by republishing supervised financial statements of company, the company's description controls and procedures are not effective. The Digital World plans to republish financial statements and also share a plan to address problems. It did not provide a time frame. In May 2021, the Digital World was registered to the SEC as a public purchasing company. 2 years later, the agreement has not been closed. In June, SEC accused a former Digital World board member and two other people for trade from the inside. SPAC agreed to pay a penalty of $18 million if merger passed. On Thursday, Digital World announced that investors withdrew from $467 million of commitment and company wanted to cancel the remaining $533 million in planned investments. He said he would benefit merger as soon as possible.